Use one piece of M4*22 screw and M2.5 hex wrench. Install the screw on the X-axis assembly. And tighten the screw until the belt is in the pop tension. This means the laser module can move smoothly. Adjust the belt and slide the X-axis assembly to ensure smooth movement. If the slide is not smooth, please adjust the screw. Turning the screw in the plus sign direction while tightening the belt, while turning in the minus sign direction while loosening the belt.